Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Okie dokie.
That. Oh fuck.
Woo. That was a close one. Okay, chill out. I got this. Well, that's a tank. Nope. Sorry, buddy. Yes, I got him. Get it. Go. A grenade. Toggle or weapon while armored. Oh shit. Come on, McGregor! Step on it, Grip! Let's go! Oh shit. I can't shoot.
Space looks
mean? Oh shit. Bro. Thank you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Bitch.
McGregor! It's a dead end! Turn it around! Come on, Davis, get the crowds off of us!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Can I shoot down a plane? Oh! Oh shit. Okay, that was supposed to happen.
Time for a runner, lads! Check your ammo and stick together!
Oh shit. Run. Oh shit, that's my teammates. Oh shit. Oh no. No. Damn pen is great.
They've broken through our ear gas! We've got to get back and help our boys out! The chairs are closing everywhere! We've got to reach that rally point! Davis, let's go! Forget it, McGregor! The rally point's just over here! We're getting down as we stay here!
What the heck?
We've got to get out of here this way.
Go. Am I driving?
Let's head for the brigade rally point, guys. We'll be back for this time.
Yay.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya, and you'll never see it coming. And even if you're on the run, there is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.